So here we are at the breakfast hall of the hotel. People here are all picking up their breakfast. You can also take takeaway, because if you do not want to sit here and if there is a crowd, that's what you need to do. Staying safe is the most important issue at this point in time here in Japan. I'm going to go there. If you can see, you can eat these dishes in your room. That's the most important point, and we will precisely do that. Here is the takeaway bag. So I'm going to take this. I'm going to put my cutlery in this. Put all of it. And here's it. Here's the option. So you can pick one of these. You can pick one of these. You can take the salad. There you go. And then we can just proceed down this alley. All of my journalistic colleagues and people from across the world. Hello. Hello.
Hi.
You know, the whole point at this point in Japan is to stay safe and ensure that we have a games. We have a games without hitch. So you can pick any of these, and these are all disposable containers, as you can possibly see. You can take any of this. You can take your milk, you can take your yogurt, your fruit, and move on. So honestly, the bubbles are in place, but to enforce the rigidity and the strictness of the bubble is very difficult, and we know that from our experience in India. That's precisely the challenge the organizers are facing at this point in time. I'll keep bringing you such ground reports from here in Tokyo. Keep watching this place as I take my breakfast. Here's my orange juice. I'll take my breakfast and disappear into my room, because you do not want to take even an iota of chance. Keep watching. So I'm in the hotel lobby of my own hotel. This is it. I can't even go to several parts of the hotel for the first 14 days because of this emergency. And every protocol has to be respected. I'm sorry to say, I have seen a lot of other media breaking such protocols, and that is what is scary for me. Bubbles cannot be porous. Bubbles cannot be disrespected, for we are risking ourselves and these games if such bubbles are broken. A point I repeatedly want to emphasize in all my broadcasts, that every detail that has been outlined has to be maintained and respected in order for us to enjoy a decent games. Keep watching my broadcasts.